There's the whistle. Piqué. Rakitic. Played out to the right. A buccaneering run from the defender. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And it's Messi. Messi brings the ball forward. He'll have a dig! It's there!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
So, a breakthrough already.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Nelson Semedo.
Vidal. Luis Suarez. He's got through. Cut out in the nick of time. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Over to the left. Beautifully executed. Vidal. Shrugged off the ball, tries to stroke it through. Rakitic up for the header! Great save, real class.
Suarez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Header! Oh, not the best of headers. Another one.
Barcelona really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
It's Vidal. A weighted pass.
Dembele.
Barcelona are working the ball as only they can.
Yeah, Peter, and it's a style that requires players of high caliber technique to move the ball about quickly in tight areas.
Jordi Alba.
Surely a shot! And he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical. You have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
To square things up. We're level! A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Here it comes. He's gone for it! Good stop. It wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
A spectacular effort! Yet another chance goes to waste. Luis Suarez.
Suarez goes low.
Oh, flags up.
He may have been caught offside, but Suarez may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Philippe Coutinho,
Jordi Alba.
A It's Luis Suarez. Now it's Vidal. Semedo has to pick out a teammate. Vidal. Out wide to the right. He's brushed off the ball there. Rakitic. Crunching tackle.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. It's Luis Suarez.
Now it's Dembele.
He's pinged one through here. And he's there to cut it out.
Looking to break out here. He's left his man. Can he finish? It's broken loose. Looking for a decent ball in. Messi!
Messi can't be expected to deliver anything better than that. This is heroic keeping.
Well played, he saw that coming.
There is the half-time whistle. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Barcelona head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge. And the game has already resumed here.
Barcelona playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Luis Suarez spreads it towards the left. Jordi Alba. And a header! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Jordi Alba cuts it out. Sergio Busquets. Chance to break.
It's Vidal. Vidal.
Piqué goes looking.
Rakitic shoots!
Vidal shoots a free kick for that.
Great ball, it's one! Goal! Barcelona! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit. Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
This is gone, that's a foul.
Luis Suarez has a hit! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
He's not going to get that. Jordi Alba steered in. Rakitic plays it out to the flank. And it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Luis Suarez, just the shot's on! And Coutinho! He's missed, but by that far.
Philippe Coutinho did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
He's got away! He's gone for it! He's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
It's one! Same again, same outcome.
It's a throw.
Down too well with his teammates.
Jordi Alba.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Drives it in.
Vidal.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Messi.
Plays a clever pass. He's through, now is he in? Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Ter Stegen
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Messi. That's a throw in. Rakitic.
Rakitic puts it back.
Barcelona are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Good interception.
Aimed long and direct.
Has gone out.
Vidal.
Coutinho battles to win it back. Suarez pushes it out wide.
Messi
going through.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's Vidal.
Forward it goes.
Barcelona certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
And time is up. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way, but chose in the end to share its spoils.